sit and breathe. Something or another is more vivid. Something or another is more distinct. And it's quite obvious where your attention needs to go.
Basic framework of a certain kind of order and a certain kind of discipline, the force of liberation. After knowing Eckhart Tolle for a while, studying the books, I woke up and I suddenly got it. I understood suddenly how thought was just an illusory thing. And how thought is responsible for, if not all, most of the suffering we experience. And then I suddenly felt free.
In our language, we have no such word as please or thank you.
So many things to remember. The ghosts from my past, nowhere to find me.
You're keeping them still. keeping in step. You're not losing your mind, I promise. Losing your mind, I promise.
perfectly when I was little, though I always drive to you. Be something. Do something. No one else can. To be special. To be different. Because isn't that what you're supposed to be?
I believe that it's the little things that make us who we are.
We'll be right back. Chanu. Chanu.
See, that's a message.
electrical signals from the brain. The human spine is made up of a series of bones, called vertebrae, connected together by ligaments and muscles. The spine is designed to protect the spinal cord, the superhighway that carries electrical signals from the brain. Human is electrical brain.
what it's you.
Not just a glamour boy.
Don't tell me what I got to do.
I'm not your party toy.
I know that I'm a kind of bitch.
And I like to destroy.
But now it's really time to switch.
I give you endless joy.
Don't tell me what it's you.
Not just a glamour boy.
Don't tell me what I got to do.
I'm not your party toy.
I know that I'm a kind of bitch.
And I like to destroy.
But now it's really time to switch.
I give you endless joy.
Yeah.
There are many ways of going down into this energetic connections on the other side.